It's a great new day. Today we're going 50 kilometers from Nîmes to Montpellier. The good thing is it is Sunday, so there's not much traffic. I was so close to say that today is gonna be a good day, but I need to turn back because this bicycle way ends up in a dirt road, so it's not possible for me. And yeah, you can see it here. So I will head back and get on the big street again. I'm back on the road, now I'm on the right way and heading to Montpellier. I just saw Nico, so he's like, I don't know, 500 meters in front of me. So yeah, I will catch him. Here he is. Woo. We are making a break and we have 14 kilometers to go to a place where we can eat something, and then from there we need still 24 kilometers to Montpellier. Right now I'm so thankful it is Sunday because there are no trucks, but there's so many cars on this road and there's like no space for me to skate. Look. Just 3 kilometers to Lune and then I will have something to eat. Oh.
We arrived in Lune and are ready to eat something.
We are finished eating, Nico is taking the train because he lost motivation, and well yeah, I'm gonna push through 24 kilometers to Montpellier. I have like 8% on my GoPro, so I won't film so much. I will just push through and if something exciting happens, I will tell you. I'm now on some really nice roads because there are no cars and it's like a bicycle way. But the problem is, in the last few days I hadn't really had luck with ways like this. They always turn out to be dirt roads, so I'm kind of scared and I'm hoping Google Maps is sending me through the right way. Getting through here is so nice, through the fields, through the vineyards, through the little towns, through the woods. It's amazing. Ah, these roads are so good. Nice. Already pushed 10 kilometers in like half an hour. Really fast. I just went on a bicycle way down the river all the time. My GoPro hasn't got any battery anymore. So I just checked on Google Maps where to go. And it's not so far anymore. It's just straight this way down, right? And then I'm basically there, so. Yeah, feeling good. I'm gonna push through. I got to my room. It's this big room here, really nice. And well, yeah, we have also a little terrace here outside. And it's pretty nice. I pushed 24 kilometers in 2 hours. I'm so proud of me. It's actually 4 o'clock, so quarter past four, but still 2 hours. Ooh, man, that was fast. Today, the first half until the lunch was really boring and kind of dangerous on the big road, but then on the small roads, it was so nice because there were no cars. And yeah, just a little last 5 kilometers to Montpellier were also not so nice. But yeah, Montpellier looks kind of cool, so I'm gonna check this out. But today is the final of the Women's World Cup, USA against Netherlands. And yeah, we're gonna watch it. It starts in half an hour. And we're gonna watch it, and afterwards we're gonna eat something in Montpellier and check it out. But yeah, we won't miss the game. And yeah, thank you for watching.